Merhaba arkadaşlar, kanalımıza tekrar hoş geldiniz.
Hoş geldiniz. Ama online yemiyorlar aşkına.
Aaa, yemeğe tepki veriyoruz ya, Allah Allah.
Döner kebap.
Today we are reacting to döner kebap, how the Turkish dish came to Germany.
Döner.
Döner var ama ya, tamam.
Kardeşim durum nedir?
Durum döner kebap.
Yep.
How the Turkish dish came to Germany.
Yes sir.
Okay.
Yep.
Continue.
Abone ol.
Actually, this food is everywhere.
Yeah, the everyone knows it's in England.
UK,
even
America.
Nigeria. For sure, I
saw.
Probably.
Doner kebab.
Okay. It's in Japan as well.
The Turkish restaurant in Nigeria, so it sells like it's.
Oh, yeah. Food
is in Japan as well.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. Everywhere.
Ah.
Doner her yerde ya, Allah Allah. Trabzon gibi.
Biz her yer. So let's go.
Abone ol, videoyu paylaş, subscribe and share the video. So yeah, let's just get right into the video.
Bab is grilled meat on a spit in pita bread with salad mix and salt.
Why not? Let's, what's it called? Let's translate. Right?
English is dead. Yeah. Click.
Okay.
Bir dakika.
Bir dakika.
Kafamdan.
Türkçe, Türkçe.
Yok mu?
Var.
Tabii ki var.
Hadi, hadi.
Ab is grilled meat on a spit in pita bread with salad mix and sauce. It's a popular snack all over the world, and especially here in Germany.
Tombik.
Ach, Tombik, evet.
Viel drin, sehr vielfältig und sehr saftig. Hat alles einfach.
Das Wichtigste ist das Fleisch, German. Das vernünftiges Fleisch ist, weil damit steht und fällt ein guter Döner.
Wo er herkommt? Naja, aus Deutschland und dann in dieser Ausführung Berlin.
What?
Einige behaupten.
Bir dakika, bunu bunu kapatıyorum. Şeyi dediler, döner şeyden geldi.
Almanya'dan geldi.
Oh, okay, okay.
Kanka, yürüdü.
Aus Berlin kommen, andere behaupten, es würde aus der Türkei kommen.
Türkei ist der.
Für mich nicht wichtig, wo genau er jetzt herkommt, sondern es geht einfach nur, dass es gut schmeckt.
Adam,
ich dachte, es ist nur auf einem Teller, aber nicht in den Döner Kebab. Das hat ein Berliner erfunden.
One thing is.
Bak, Türkleri kızdırma ya.
What? But what?
He said they don't serve it in bread in Turkey. So in Turkey, you only have it served on a plate, but not in bread.
I mean, there's durum, durum.
There's tombik.
There's tombik. There's.
From Teller, but not in the Döner Kebab. That's what Berliner erfunden.
Nah.
One thing is certain: Döner Kebab is Turkish for rotating grilled meat. We search for its origins in Istanbul. In the Turkish metropolis, Döner Kebab is usually served like this. Here, unlike in Germany, Döner Kebab is not a cheap snack. Food blogger Vida Bergum has been researching the history of the traditional döner kebab for some time.
So classically, the döner kebab was a sit-down meal, you know, like we have in front of me now, served on top of rice, maybe with some grilled vegetables. So the döner kebab started several centuries ago as basically grilled meat on a skewer. The döner kebab has history all across Turkey.
In Turkey, the meat plays the main role in a döner kebab dish. Neither sauce nor salad should distract from its flavor. That's why grill master Idris Başak is skeptical about the German version.
Bize göre gariptir. Kırmızı et olmaz. Kırmızı ette dürüm en çok yakışan patatesdir ve domates ya da biber olur. Olmaz. Kırmızı ette dürüm en çok yakışan patatesdir ve domates ya da biber olur, soğan olur. Başka da yani kırmızı dana biz kullanmadık bugüne kadar. Böyle bir şey yapmadık. Kaliteli bir dana için dana eti. Bir kere dana etinden başka et olmaz.
Ah, pilav la. Oh.
Ve kuyruk yağı. Kuzu boşluğu, kuyruk yağı. Kuzu boşluğu çok güzel lezzet verir.
However, the high quality meat is not only served on a plate.
Döner kebab also exists in the sort of more fast food variety. Not exactly the same as you find in Germany, but more on the go. So someone invented the döner that has become ubiquitous among the Western countries, which is stuffed in a pizza bread usually or another bread with lots of different salads and lots of sauces. This was invented in Germany
Salim Nefsat served what was perhaps Germany's first kebabs in 1969 at a street festival in the southern German town of Reutlingen.
Ich stand war hier. Ich weiß, hier in der Region, da sind auch viele Leute, die sind gestanden hier. Hier haben wir auch geschnitten, ja. Ich bin sicher, dass ich erst bin, den Döner nach Deutschland gebracht hat.
Bin so,
ich
jetzt so.
But the name of the kebab has been like...
So he brought it to Germany.
Germany.
He, himself.
Yeah.
That's what he believes.
So where did he get it from?
From Turkey.
Turkey. So obviously, it's Turkey originated. Like, you can't even argue that. Doner kebab.
Den Döner nach Deutschland gebracht hat. Wenn ich das gewusst hätte, hätte ich auch damals vor 50 Jahren den Döner patentiert.
Oh.
Sie haben uns gefragt, ja, was ist das? Sie haben gedacht, das ist ein Leberkäse oder so. Ich bin sehr stolz, dass ich ein Stück auch dabei bin bei dieser Dönergeschichte.
Imagine learn how to make döner kebabs in the Turkish city of Bursa. Yeah. His secret, the best ingredients and a pinch of brutality.
Wow.
Wenn man nicht schlägt, richtig schlägt, da kommt
das Fleisch,
ganzer Saft raus. Nachher hast du trockene Hackfleisch. Normal, da, hier. Wie Gummi. Sie können auch mit meinen Döner trainieren sogar. Also ohne Phosphat. Das ist ohne Phosphat, das ist pur Natur, ja. Ja, schlag mal, kein Problem, geht nicht auseinander.
Wow.
He always cuts the meat with a knife. There was no pita bread in Reutlingen in 1969, so he simply filled Swabian bread rolls with yogurt, meat, parsley and onions, and tomato.
I like you go to.
And that was probably the first döner kebab in Germany.
Wow.
But Germany's capital, Berlin, is also considered the birthplace of the döner kebab. The late Kadir Nurman is said to have invented the German-style döner kebab in a fast food stand at Zoo Station. Nowadays, so there are more than 1,000 döner kebab shops in Berlin.
1,000.
In the center of Berlin, Dennis Buchholz creates new kebab variations, for example, with mango.
The mango?
Neapolitanische Pizza, Burger, jedes Gericht, Hotdog schafft immer irgendwie weiter, sich auf der kulinarischen Ebene zu entwickeln. Und da haben wir uns halt immer gefragt, warum das halt bei Döner nicht passiert. Ich weiß nicht, ob Döner deutsch oder türkisch ist. Ich glaube eher, es ist ein deutsch-türkisches Gericht. Also auch ein Zeichen der multikulturellen Freundschaft. Also wir fangen halt beim anatolischen Iskender-Kebab an, bis hin zum gentrifizierten Berlin-Mitte-Döner mit Trüffel und Spargel dazu. Bisschen fancy, bisschen versaut, aber trotzdem halt auch was Gutes für die Seele.
The kebab is a German-Turkish success story.
I don't know if I can try this one with love.
That was
on the
busy people.
Oh, leave that joke alone.
Oh, wow.
So what do you guys think? Is
Is it German or Turkish? Yorumlarda yaz. Kimin Almanlarda mı yoksa Türklerin yani?
If you ask me, I'll say it's Turkish because this I've only been to Turkey and like that was the first place I saw it.
The fact that most Turkish we actually say it is Turkish, but you see most Germans they are unsure.
Yeah.
You know, like if they were sure, mm-hmm. they would of course say it's German, but they're like I'm not sure if it's German or Turkish. So I feel like they know.
Anyway, yeah.
Smash like on the video, subscribe button, and we'll see you next time, guys.
Peace out.